first blue, then white, yellow, orange, red. That's the stellar evolution before it becomes a shooting star above your head.
They seem so close, but they are light years away. It's not a distance one can make in a day. Already Newton, fascinated by light and gravitation. Today he's in many ways the source of inspiration. Wouldn't it be nice to be a star of the Milky Way one day and fall on Earth if we decide again to stay? Stars are like dreams.